Hello guys, I have just received a package that contains a Witcher medallion from Wolf School, and today I'm gonna show you the product that I bought it from a seller in AliExpress.com. Just to let you know that this comes from China, and I guess that it's not the original one, but I'm excited to see how it looks like, and I hope it's good enough. So let's get started. Let me open it with a scissor. That's good. There is. Here it is. There's a protection with bubbles. That's good. And here we go. Let me have a closer look to it. That's it. And here from behind. And the chain. The medallion looks like the original one, and it's not heavy, but I don't know how it will look like if you wear it under your t-shirt. The back side of it, it's empty, and I guess that's on purpose because they want it to be light. It's made of steel and it's tough enough. I can't bend it if I press hard. It's impossible. Also, the chain, it's also tough. And it's big enough so that you can wear it on your neck. You can open it here. Like this, so you can wear it. And I bought it for 3 euros, so I think it's worth buying it. Okay guys, so let me show you one last time. The color is matte and it's not too shiny, and I like that. Okay guys, that's all. I hope you like this video and helped you all. Thank you for watching.